And I've read that there's over 3,500 cases right now, deaths in Sierra Leone and in the neighboring countries. And we're doing our best to help. The World Olympic Association and our United States Olympic Committee is involved in this. And our local Dallas Southwest chapter, we have several Olympians that they're involved in helping this today. And we're happy to be here. And I'm excited to help in every way we can.